Hello guys, it's your boy official Yashvir Gaming, aka Yashvir Gaming. So a lot of people ask me how to get WeMod accounts, how to get the pro accounts of WeMod. So basically what you need is this. All right, so you need this, which is called SVB whatever. This one is a config of WeMod, so you'll have to download that. You'll need a combo list and then a proxy. Okay, the combo list pack. All right, and if let's say people have used all of these combo lists, okay, as you can see, I freshly upload all of them. All of them are fresh. Okay, zero downloads. As you can see, none of them has been downloaded yet. Okay, you can download any of these to try out on. So these are the WeMod targeted combos. Alright, so here basically this is a silver bullet. So you'll have to install the dependencies. If you're doing this for the first time, okay, you'll have to install this, the Visual C++ redistributable whatever. Alright, so once you, after you download the dependencies, go here, go to releases, and simply double click this, the exe. Click start. Okay, so that file already downloaded. So to find it, you're gonna go to your file explorer, then to your downloads. You're gonna find it inside your programs. Right here, here it is, silver bullet. Just you'll have to install WinRAR. So just extract here with WinRAR, like extract here. All right, so this is gonna extract a silver bullet folder. Here you're gonna see a config folder right here, so just delete this test inside the config folder, and then after you've downloaded the WeMod capture config, where is it, has it been downloaded? Yeah, it downloaded. Okay, let me close all of this. All right, it downloaded two times. Alright, so after you've got the WeMod full capture config, okay, so this is basically a config right here. Alright, so what you need to do is to go back to the silver bullet folder, alright, inside your programs here, after you've extracted it, then drag and drop, move the config into the configs folder right here. Okay, that's all. Next, you need of your combo list. Here you can find some pretty good combos. Alright guys, I don't want to stretch this video for too long, but you're just gonna, so I'm gonna choose a random combos right here. So let me grab this, download, double click this, double click the application file which is right here, so it should open like this. Go to configs, rescan, you should see your WeMod full capture config right here. Now go to proxies, first go to word list, and to import your word list, click add, click this location, choose your download, and you're gonna see the combos. Okay, you can try whatever combos that you want from the whatever, from this file right here, pack combos 2025. I have uploaded over 300 combos, and I'm gonna upload more. I'm gonna keep this folder updated. Like every week, I'm gonna put a lot of combos. Okay, yeah, there are some has millions of lines. Okay. Next thing what you need is a proxy. So we've done with this, we've done with that, we've done with the combo list. Now all you need is a proxy. So go to proxy script, and I'm also gonna show you how you're gonna implement this. So once the proxy script loaded, click on IP and port. Right here, make sure that you choose text file if you'd like to download it. Okay, here you can set a timeout. Milliseconds, here you can choose the proxy anonymity, which is elite proxies, anonymous, transparent. You can choose from whatever countries. I'm gonna select all countries, and then protocols, I'm gonna select only HTTP. Okay, so total has 866 available proxies. So I'm gonna click download. So after it downloaded right here, next all you want to do is to go one step on the left, proxies here, which is my mouse is hovering right here. Just drag and drop this, boom, just like that. Just click a runner. Now there's another way to add proxies. Let's say this list is gonna keep updating every 10 minutes, every 24 hour, whatever this proxy website. What you can do is select a timeout, select whatever proxies, then click right here which is download. Okay, so there's an API for this. So let's see, I'm gonna inspect AMET here. For this I'm gonna go full network. Let's disable catch with that. Okay, so I'm gonna hit download once again. Here it is, proxies API. So here's a get API, get proxies, yeah, format text. Then you want to go to settings, go to proxies right here. From the reloading, change the source from manager to remote. Then click add remote source and just paste the URL right here. Next, just go back. Now just load this, load the BAM, click on proxy on right here, and just whenever you're ready, guys. Okay, whenever you're ready, just click the start button, click this accept, and just wait for accounts. Okay, just wait for accounts. Okay, just wait like here. You can see this might be very low if you're using free proxies, as you can see. Boom, guys, even on free proxies, as I was saying, guys, using free proxies, and we've got accounts. Here it is. Okay, has limit. Okay, this one has limit equal to true. That means yes. The second account, it has limit. Okay, this one has no limit. Okay, here, and if the account has a credit card, it's gonna capture the credit card as well. So account has time limit, false. That means the account was created like before WeMod put that restriction limit. So to copy all, just select all right here, right click, copy data with captures. Okay, select right there, copy, open your notepad, go back, hit paste. Here it is, you can see accounts. So now I'm gonna show you the speed with my paid proxies, the speed and how many hits in under 1 minute or whatever. As you can see, just wait for around, as you can see, boom, the CPM, guys. Okay, 30. Okay, boom. Alright, so this one has payment method. As you can see, this one has payment method PayPal.